What sets this submarine apart is its stealth. It is one of the most silent submarines in the world. All machinery on board are mounted on shock mounts or they are suspended. The motor is unique. It is a permanent magnetized motor which makes it very silent. The propeller is designed for stealth. As you can see, all the hull form also is designed to minimize noise. There are no sharp edges. For submarines, silence is golden. It is decisive. This is the best example of Make in India, followed by Atmanirbhar, because the submarines are made at Mazagon Docks in India. Yeah. The first two were made by French overseeing, were constructed under the support of French overseeing team. Thereafter, the transfer of technology is completed. And now, just to use the word Atmanirbhar again, this submarine is totally indigenous, not only in construction, but also in training.
Right.
The training also has been conducted by totally Indian training teams, and the construction is without the support of the French overseeing team.